Okay, it's been a pretty good couple of days here in Laughlin, Nevada.
It's the hotel I stayed in. It looks like a big paddle boat, steamboat.
It's called Colorado Bell.
And it was pretty good for $25 a night. I mean, it's not a nice hotel by any means, but for $25 a night, you really can't complain. I also paid an extra, I think it was $9.99 a night for Wi-Fi. And the Wi-Fi was actually pretty decent. I mean, it wasn't fast, but I could watch YouTube videos, and I was even able to upload a video by letting it upload overnight. So that was good. There are a couple of little things I want to see just outside of town here, so I'm going to go check those out. And then I'll head over to Bullhead City, which is on the other side of the Colorado River in Arizona. And I'm going to do some laundry. What else? Gonna get some food of some sort, and then I think I'm gonna go do some climbing, do some bouldering this afternoon, so should be fun.
So this is basically Laughlin, Nevada in a nutshell, just a row of hotels. And then all these mountains over here are in Arizona. This is the hotel I stayed at. So this is one of the things I wanted to check out. Sorry for the wind, but there's a little parking area off of a road.
Off of the road that's just kind of behind the casinos over here in Laughlin. And there are some labyrinths made out of stone and sand. The idea with these, I think, is that you walk in on one side and then you spend a little while walking all through it. It's supposed to be meditative or something. Good for your energy, I don't know. I've seen another one of these in Arizona in the Kofa Mountains. That was pretty cool. Here's another one. I think there are five here. This is the third one. The fourth one. And the fifth one.
Holy cow, that wind is crazy.
But anyway, while I'm here, while I'm at the Labyrinth place, I wanted to show you. So this is, these casinos are in Laughlin. The city over here, that's Bullhead City in Arizona. This is supposedly the world's largest desert tortoise. It's pretty big, it's a good 6 feet tall. Looks like there's some nice views of the river over there, so I'm gonna go check that out. This is actually really pretty. Too bad it's super windy and kind of cold. Okay, laundry has been done and folded. It's in the bag. I got some groceries, just a few little things. I downloaded a bunch of movies and TV show episodes to watch tonight. I downloaded those at the laundromat. It had pretty good Wi-Fi. The Mexican restaurant next door. Really Berto's. Had a big old burrito and a churro, and I'm ready to head out into the desert, into the wild blue yonder, and do some climbing. So I'm in the mountains east of Bullhead City. As you can see, I've got this big thing on my back. This is called a crash pad. It's for bouldering, which is the form of rock climbing where you're not climbing very high, you're climbing ropeless. And this big foam pad is what you put below you so you don't break your ankle. Heading toward these mountains. I don't think there's any established bouldering up in here. I don't think anyone has ever climbed these boulders before, but I saw them when I was hiking around here the other day. And so I'm gonna head back and see if I can do some climbing. Climbing since I've been on this trip, and it feels really good. I've been hauling this crash pad around in my car for the last week and a half. This is the first extended trip I've gone on with this thing, and it's kind of a pain. You know, I mean, it takes up a lot of space. It's not that high when it's folded up. It takes up that whole back shelf in my SUV, but I think it was worth it. This is beautiful day, it's beautiful weather, and it just feels so nice. Like, I feel bad for my friends and my girlfriend back in Utah. It's like 20 degrees, 15 degrees, snows every other day. It's a miserable winter in Utah, but it's so nice here. 60 degrees, sunny, warm. Beautiful. Done climbing for the day, and I'm heading back to the car now. I'm at my camp for the night. It's a pretty cool place. It's just off of the Old Kingman Highway, a little bit east of Bullhead City, Arizona. I found this dirt road that branched off of the old highway. And I just kept following it and following it and following it, and eventually it got to the point where it wasn't really, like, there weren't any campsites, and so I went for like a mile or two down it, and eventually it opened up again and I found this spot. It's a pretty cool spot. It's windy. It's not very sheltered here, but you can't deny that it's a beautiful spot. You've got beautiful rocky peaks over there, beautiful rocky peaks over here, beautiful mountains over here. Yeah, it's nice and it's quiet. I don't think there's going to be anyone else in this area tonight. I did see an RV back over there just off the main highway, but I don't think any other car is going to come down that dirt road that I came down. So got the place for myself tonight. I need to organize the car a little bit. I need to put my laundry away. And what else do I need to do? I have some food that I need to put away. I need to organize some of my little electronic things, some camera stuff, and then I'll get ready for bed, tuck myself in, and then watch some movies tonight.